Hey there guys, Akhil from WM Originals and welcome to another video. In this video, I am going to tell you all how you can rename your Windows 10 PC. Click on Start, Settings and then System. Scroll down to About section. And from there, you will see Devices Specifications, where device name is mentioned, which is default name provided by Windows. And you can change that to whatever you want. Just click on rename this PC and then a dialog box opens up with rename your PC option, where you can give a name of your choice. Just enter name. For example, I am giving this PC name as WM Originals. Click on next. Thereafter it will come up with two choices, either to restart your PC now or later. Just restart your PC and your Windows 10 system will have a name of your choice. Click on restart now. Thereafter system restarts. Again click on start menu and then settings to system. Scroll down to about section and here you see my Windows 10 system being named as WM Originals. Hope this was easy to be done and you have learned something. Hope you like this video. If yes, do share it with others. Like and subscribe to WM Originals. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Today I am going to have a look at extension support for Microsoft Edge Chromium. I have already posted a video on how you can download and install, as well as a small overview of features of Edge Chromium. If you want to watch that, go ahead and see the link in description or YouTube cards also. We have already seen support for apps through Edge. Now today we will have a look at extension support not only from Microsoft Store but also from Google Chrome Store.